To most of space, our planet appears completely silent.